The president of the Pharmaceutical Society of Nigeria, PSN, Mazi Sam Ohuabunwa, has expressed worry over the current rising security challenges bedeviling the country. Ohuabunwa was speaking in Yola, the Adamawa state capital, during his visit to the PDP party secretariat, where he said Nigeria is under a spell and needs a serious deliverance before the situation is out of control. According to him, Nigeria needs a president that will carry everyone along, irrespective of religion or tribe.
Very evident. Do I need to go and consult a prophet? Nigeria is more divided today than it was in 1970. 1970, after the war, I thought that was when we were divided. But today I find that we are much more divided than we were in 1970. And it has gone progressively and has been progressively worse. It's getting worse.
We need to birth a new Nigeria. That the old Nigeria is no longer working for everybody. It may be working for a few people, but it's not working for all of us. We need to build a country that will work for the north and work for the south, that will work for the east and work for the west, that will work for the poor and work for the rich, work for the strong and work for the weak. A country we can call our own, where everybody will feel a sense of ownership and equality without discrimination as to race, religion, ethnicity.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.